The number of Mississippians being treated for COVID-19 in state hospitals continues to rise. Health officials say there are currently 910 residents being treated for the virus in state hospitals, more than double the figures of a month ago. In the last 24 hours, 699 new cases were reported, with no deaths. Since March, 143,879 COVID cases have been reported, and sadly, 3,676 deaths. And officials report nearly 122,000 Mississippians have recovered from the virus.